beautiful sunny day. We're on 279. Come around the bend here and be able to see downtown. Should be pretty cool. Pretty good views here in Pennsylvania. It's actually in Oakland, just east of downtown, on 376. I love coming here. Pittsburgh is awesome. If you haven't been here, you gotta get here. It's a pretty sweet place. It's holding together beautifully. She's got 187,238 on her right now. Gonna make her though. So there you go. That is 376 Oakland, Monroe though. That's where we're going. Gotta go. Veterans Bridge, 579. Pittsburgh's a beautiful city, believe it or not. Veterans Bridge, this is us. And downtown, in the convention center, everything pops up. Face. Pretty cool view, to be quite honest with it. Of course we're going to start running into the traffic. Yeah, rubbernecking. Everybody looking at what's going on there. $5.79. Got a real good view of the city here when we go over this bridge. So here you are. It's Mount Washington over there. Good shot of Pittsburgh. Down 376, it's not even 5 minutes from downtown. So, 376, we'll go. Should be good times. Maybe some good duels today. And there is the Heinz ketchup. Heinz. I know I got some dirty windows, definitely. But when you have a $250 car, most generally don't care about the windows. But good shots of downtown. I will concentrate more on driving now. Obviously, there's Oakland. That's where we're going. Just a little driving for you here. This is our exit. About driving though.